for the most part, a lot more distracted these days as a result of those things. They might have a little bit more difficult time concentrating for an extended period of time. I think that the media gives them information in very short spurts. You Twitter for 140 characters and that takes a couple minutes, and so anything that's longer than that kind of taxes their ability to concentrate. And so I think students have been impacted in a negative way because of that.